D's over there. It's not that one. You have
please
to like go down
clear
there.
The tram
goes,
doors.
Yeah, make a ride down there.
This tram is going to the sea gates. Please hold on to a post or handrail.
This is the final stop. Exit now for the sea gates. Please check for all personal belongings before leaving the tram.
We're doing A-130 right now. A-130, you have more.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sequence for departure. They have switched the departure runway sequence on us. So taxiing down to the end of the runway to get back in line and take off the other direction now. So can't really give you an accurate estimate on when exactly we'll take off, but as soon as we're up there, number one, we're going. And like I said, currently number 10. So at this point, my best guess would be maybe another 20 minutes or so before we finally get to take off to air traffic control. Thanks for your patience and appreciate it.
Local passengers be trained. Once they be trained and we have
have our count. You are going to be able to use the lavatory, but please wait here for now. We ask you to see. The doors in the front and the back of the aircraft will be open for ground service. So if you have kids with you, please be careful and make sure you exit the same door as you enter. Last but not least, please make sure that you have everything with you. Your cell phone, your wallet, your keys. People always leave stuff behind. This airplane is leaving somewhere else, so once you step off the aircraft, you won't be allowed to come back. So please make sure you have everything before you exit this aircraft. It's been a pleasure serving you today. We know you have many choices when you travel. We thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to San Jose.
Thank you. Thank you.